we launch our shortcut. Click on this H symbol to launch the K88 hardware and the OSC hardware. Click mini mode just to make it fit a bit better. You have to enter the number of the COM port the USB is plugged into, so I just know it's COM port 6. Start serial output. Serial output enabled. You then have to load your set points. So load servo outputs. Browse your folder. Set points 2. Open. Load your servo outputs. Return to your main menu. Click on channel 1, 2, 5 and 6 to enable them channels which your servos are plugged into. You minimize that. You don't have to connect to the K8055 board. Then you can begin the game. So I'm just going to click here. This menu pops up to pause the game. You then have to enter yellow into column 4. Once that has happened, you can click OK. The computer will then go make its move. They played red in column 4. I click OK. Now I enter my piece. Yellow in column 3. And so on. And we can now see that the computer has won. In this program there is also a number of pre-programmed moves where you can open all the gates, close all the gates, or perform a gates test. There's also a number of pre-programmed patterns into the game.